Name, Fabrice Olinga.
Position,
position, striker.
Né le 12 mai 19...
Born May the 12th, 1996. I first learned to play football back home in Cameroon, in an average local team. And now I've made it here today, so I'm happy. I scored against Celta Vigo at the age of 16. It was a record because I was the youngest ever scorer in 90 years of Spanish football. I made history by becoming the youngest goal scorer in Spain, and that's big.
Du foot espagnol à marquer, c'est très important.
My playing style is all about having fun, enjoying myself, and above all, winning.
Et surtout,
I like winning in everything I do.
Gagner dans ce que je fais.
I also like watching Brazilian football. It helps me a lot technically, and I learn things. I also like futsal, and I watch a lot of matches and great players in order to learn from them. So I'm a good player with good technique, but I still need to progress further. There are no limits. The most important thing is to play, and one day soon I want people to say, Fabrice, you're a great player. That's my dream.